goal D or goal line D for one play. Oh yeah, I have the can't scramble as the entire game. That's one thing I put.
I have for the entire game each quarter. Alright, you can get this one. See if it's the one that doesn't go out.
It's better that the game, at least the game didn't start.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. I like my first spin. My first spin is doable.
Oh, that one's easy.
My second one's that.
First one's easy. And the second one's easy. It's gonna be a rough game to win for me, but I can complete the challenges.
Fuck. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck.
Are yours a little difficult?
Yeah, you could say that.
Damn, you're not popping up on my friends list.
Oh. It's an
to invite.
There you go.
Do.
One, I'm not going to complete one. I can just say that now.
I mean, it is possible.
No. I can't complete it.
Is it because of your team?
Yes. It's doable. But not with this team.
This team could barely complete a handoff last game. Episode.
It can't be the one where you have to lateral it.
No, it's not that one.
Oh, look, Jameis, a 77 Jameis.
I would have just let you try that one.
Hey, Sean Murphy Bunch.
I mean, I pulled a QB, which is good, but like, Jameis Winston. No, I didn't. I wished for any QB. I didn't actually mean any QB.
You didn't want Jameis?
I mean, honestly, it won't be that bad. Better than Jake Fromm, I guess.
Do you want Trace McSorley?
Literally anybody. Now, when I say anybody but Trace McSorley, I mean any. I'll take someone that is a 50 overall. I'll take the punter over Trace McSorley.
I don't know, the punter did it just as
good. I might have went a little far on that one. It's because he could make a handoff. He honestly kind of threw better than him. My gameplay, both my challenges together, I'm going to have to play like a fucking psycho.
You have
now
bricks.
That was your receiver. You the one bricks. Time he makes a good throw, the receiver has bricks. He's a tombstone out there.
Oh my god.
I'll go with display.
You better get that first down. Thank you.
Dude, these guys have bricks. How am I supposed to win when a receiver can't catch the fucking ball?
Here's Coleman. I didn't even do that with my character. He did that himself. I literally did a conservative tackle, and this man did that all himself.
I mean, he kind of kept it good, though.
It could have been worse.
Yeah. That was sketchy.
That was just weird.
I don't know how this play will turn
Trace
out.
Trace is looking a little decent. It's really only your receivers now. Trace plays good. Now it's your receiver's turn to play like shit. like what? Like, how does he complete that, yeah, but not other passes? Like, that's what I don't get. Like, the open passes, I'm like, okay. But this man didn't even see him turn around and threw, and it was a perfect throw. But then you had passes that were, like, wide open and not a good throw. Like, I'm just confused.
Oh, come on.
That was, like, the most slow motion. Like, I'd get in there. That man hit, like, some slow motion shit. I thought that was mine. I thought that was my team, and I thought I was about to pick six, and it was gonna be bad.
I don't think it was that. My fullback just stopped on his route. Catch his fucking ball. I don't care.
Oh, he actually did. I thought he dropped it.
Yeah, get in his face. Yell at him. Let's go.
That man used some big words. Methodical.
Yeah, I want him to learn how to spell that word.
Come on, Jarvis. We'll take it.
All right, defense.
Lock
them down.
One of the challenges that's harder than it sounds is getting a kick or punt return for 30 plus yards.
Oh yeah.
You'd think it'd be easy. I forgot my QB could actually be kind of good because he's gold now. Usually scared to throw. I probably should be scared to throw still. Good job, Jarvis.
People are actually going to think that's Jarvis.
It's a Watkins that nobody knows. Oh no, bad snap.
What?
Screwy!
What the fuck? I thought I had that! Are you fucking kidding me?
Let's go, Tuna! Nice blocking, guys. That was beautiful. Woo-wee. Going crazy. They just watched that, man. He's kind of a little fast.
A little fast.
I'm just used to my other running back. Damn, yes. I thought he was gonna fucking sneak it in there.
Go, Troy Dye. Go, Troy Dye. Go.
No way.
Go.
I'll catch
you. Go. We're winning this game, Troy. Let's go. I don't. Spike that shit! Ah! Is this what it's like to win? It's my time for a quarterback. I laid that guy out.
Yeah, I got 30
yards. Oh, ooh, I thought he was
going to. That animation still never makes sense. Like, who gets hit and then, like, flops like they're in the NBA for, like, 5 extra yards? Okay, I don't have can't. I have can't throw away, so it's kind of rough.
It's hit L3.
No,
or R3.
I can't. Like, I'm not allowed to. It's my challenge.
Oh.
It's kind of rough, to be honest.
Yes.
The one time I actually want to throw away, I have the challenge, I can't throw away.
Fuck, he was wide open.
He runs so stupid. He, like, prances. He's just wild. Ah!
Oh, fuck.
What? I didn't even cut! What are you doing? But it worked! I did not mean to do that. We'll take it. I definitely did dance and not spike, but you can spike it if that's your dance. Hey! Get him kicked out of here!
Flattened your kicker. Young Woo Koo was flattened.
Oh, that actually is going through the field goal.
Field goal!
I would say that could be a challenge, but, like, rarely ever get.
Oh,
that means there's wind, because he can't kick it that far. How is there wind in the close game?
It was the penalty. That's what made you get it.
That makes sense. I was confused.
Nope, not going
to
try.
Yeah, I wonder what it's like to be able to throw away. See, in my situation, I have to take a sack or throw it.
You know what the best part is? I have a challenge to get a sack.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You motherfucker. How does he catch it behind?
Oh my god! Wait, was that Jurassic Sonic? God damn! He is pissed. He said, I'm done with these fucking interceptions, man. I've never seen a QB do that. That was insane.
Dude, he's not getting pissed again.
I'll make up for it, coach.
Oh my god! I need a better user! Fuck you. Oh, god
damn.
Really?
Come on. I got the extra yardage.
Fuck.
No, that's not where I pointed that, man. Oh, wait, yeah, I did. Shit. I have to go the other way. Classic.
That's not where I wanted. You were supposed to run the other side of the field.
I'm gonna be so mad when I get where I have to get a sack. I can never get a sack. He gets the ball away. I've gotten one sack. Maybe I think I've gotten two. The other one was not even me.
Fuck. Hurry up, hurry up, quad. Shit.
What? That's not even me! Wait, was that you? It was.
Oh my god.
I was confused.
There was no...
I was like, my defender's a pussy. God damn, there's so many!
Ain't no one getting. I don't care if you run this goddamn ball. Why is PJ Scott? That's my punter! That was my punter!
That was
my punter!
What is he doing?
This is PJ Scott.
Eight.
Oh my god. Why is PJ Scott my safety? I got fucking Taysom Hunt, punter. Man plays every position.
Jarvis. All that for one extra yard. Throw it back to when it used to be the 20. You know what? Hold on a second. You know what?
God damn it. It was the one linebacker I put on a QB spy because I thought you were going to run with it. Look, it's Jameis Winston. It really is Jameis Winston.
Fuck! He was wide open! And he threw it behind him and over him. God damn.
Oh my god!
You gotta just click. You gotta do conservative.
That was. That was.
That was. That was. Sweet Jesus, you're fucked. They can't even conserve catch it.
Block him, block him, block him, block him more than just that. No, I was about to throw it away. Be outside for me. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god.
Can we get a playback of Andrew getting excited over scoring his second touchdown of the game?
Fuck you, Young Hook. Oh my god.
Spike that shit. Madden said, oh, you getting excited, huh? Oh, you get a little cocky, huh? Receivers can't catch.
McSorley. Hunter,
it's not your safety.
Trace McSorley. Now I forgot how to play football.
Back to trash again. I'm good. It's just like I get too hungry to smash it. My other challenge is never punt. So, like, if I ever had a fourth and long, I'm
thank fucked. God.
I got can't throw away and never punt. So I had to play like a psycho. Honestly, you don't even need a good QB at this point. Just get like a really good running back and just run. That's all you can. listen. If I ever have get a sack, I'm going to be pissed. He did not have time to react to the dude there and still threw the ball.
You were
accurately,
on me.
More accurately than he usually does when he's not looking. That doesn't make any sense.
Fucking catch that ball.
Wide yep. open.
Has that
why
changed?
Why didn't you do a square catch?
Yeah, because he's going to drop it like every fucking thing he does. Not the play I wanted to run, but you better fuck.
Why did you punch the ball? You idiot! You almost punched it into it. You know what? I would have died if he punched that ball right into your receiver's chest and he took it in. I would have dropped him so easily. I would have put in a worse play.
I have no time. No one's getting open.
He got up like he's hyped. He got folded like a lawn chair. Look at him. He got folded. He got up pissed. I'd get up limping.
Dude, who is that to? McSorley, who is that to? We have this... You're not gonna worry. I swear I tried. My God, on my controller, I tried stopping. I tried stopping. Am I just like
he ran into the bleachers? He said, "I'm leaving. I'm sick of this QB. I don't want to play no more." Was that my bench? Was he running into my team? You guys got an extra jersey back there. Or maybe just an extra QB, because I'm sick of this guy.
I honestly think he has more interceptions than...
I think he does have more interceptions than completions.
Than completions, yeah. I mean, that doesn't take much. That doesn't take much at all to get more completions. I could go out there with my blind-ass dad and catch more balls than he does.
I love how when he's accurate, they drop it. And then when he's not accurate, it's just like he sucks. Like, even when he does throw good.
Like this? I swear to God, I catch this ball. Yes, that's 2 feet!
What was my cornerback doing? Like,
the
he
way
went
I have
so far up.
The way I have that play set up, it's people double team him.
Hawkins is a hawk. Get him!
No! Come on! I don't fucking care. Get out of my way, people.
Shit.
block him, block him. Dude, my dude chopped him. And...
What are Trace McSorley's stats over these past few games?
God awful.
I think he's at double digit picks.
Oh, yeah.
And he might be like 15 for 75.
No. Let us finish this game. Thank you. Fuck! Okay, you win that game.
What
God
were your
it.
Challenges?
I had to get more passing yards than you. Didn't fucking happen. And I had to get a sack. You know, the only thing I can complete. This is gonna be a rough series.
Wait, you didn't complete either one?
I got a sack because you didn't throw it away.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. I got another three.
No, I would say two. I would say two. I mean, yeah, you
can. No.
Oh, I don't need more of these people. Oh my god, I need offensive players. I got an 80
free safety.
I got a 80 corner.
I mean, more picks.
Ooh.
Ew, silver. Silver wide receiver. That's an upgrade. That's sad.
You know.
Oh, and
you know.
Two wide receivers. Interesting. This is getting bad fast.
What do you mean? My wide receiver number one is a 45 overall.
Oh my god.
Trace McSorley is a 66. My wide receiver number two is a 61.
One Watkins in is my
anybody else. I just need literally anybody.
My team's